No, hey, you guys are on camera now. How's it going?
They're all Chavez fans now. They agree with us that Canelo's the news.
Pete, say hi to Ellie.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Here's our pilots.
Lupe, give me a quick tour of the private jet.
I'm going to get you Julio right now. Okay. Hold on. We're just getting off the plane. Hold on, Ellie.
I'm here.
Hold on. Hello, Ellie.
We're in a private jet right now. Hey, what's up, Julio? How you feeling?
Dude, I'm a little tired because the plane, the blister. But I see you.
Oh, I see you, man. Julio, how was the face-off today? You faced off with Canelo. Thousands of fans, they were yelling Chavez, they were yelling Canelo.
No, the 50-50, I think, and the people. No, but I think it's a good conference, press conference.
No, it was very good, very respectful, a lot of respect.
Yes. Yes, a lot of respect. I respect him and I respect me, you know. It's a business, but no, yeah, I think it's a good fight, you know. The important thing is the fight is on now.
Of course. And how is it going with your new coach, Nacho Berenstain?
You know, Nacho is a legendary trainer in Mexico, and this is why I pick Nacho, because, you know, Freddy don't come to Mexico now because he's with Pacquiao, and Robert work with Mikey and other matters, you know, and I like to train, not with me. This is why the reason I pick Nacho recently.
You know, a lot of people, Julio, who know boxing, tell me it's a 50-50 fight. People who like you, people who like Canelo, but boxing people say 50-50. What do you think?
I think, yes, it's true. You know, 50-50, because I'm bigger, but Canelo is a more active fighter than me in these 2-3 years. I think this is a very good fight, you know, very good fight for the fans, you know. No, I think Canelo need a opponent like me, and I need a opponent like Canelo for both fighters. This is a big fight.
You always told me you will fight anybody. You want to fight Triple G, you want to fight Danny Jacobs, you'll fight Klitschko tomorrow.
No, Klitschko, no, but yes, no, I'm not by anybody.
What do you think about Danny Jacobs, Triple G? Who wins?
I think Triple G win the fight. You know, I like to see the first three rounds. I think Jacobs have a little possibility, you know, because he have punchy power. But I think Golovkin have too much skill and good chin and great power.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.